someone who's never met this team would look at this group day one and know that they're the hardest working group of kids they've ever seen. They have the most fun out of anybody I've ever met, and they're just resilient. They're always coming in every day with an open mind and a willingness to work as hard as they possibly can.
They make this team what it is. It's a tough group. It's a fun group to be around. It's a resilient, tough, great culture, and I'm just lucky to be a part of it.
What a year for the Northeastern Huskies. Top 10 in stolen bases, top 50 in batting average, top 3 in ERA, top 25 in home runs per 9, top 10 in walks per 9, top 30 in strikeout to walk ratio, top 10 in whip, and 5-1 against ranked opponents.
1-2, that is clobbered way out there to left.
Huge play for the Huskies.
This one is mashed. Smith sends it deep to right. Gone!
Rota will pop this one up into right field. Going back at the track, at the wall. That ball is gone! A three-run home run from Mike Sirota. And it is a one-run ball game here at Patriots Point.
Sirota, he's beside himself. If we can get video of it, he's so stoked. He takes his helmet off, rounding first base. He's ready to chunk it. The Huskies clambering out of the dugout.